Knowles Students Really Rock! Hi, welcome to Knowles. Let's walk around and see what's happening.
Hey, I'm so excited to see your school.
Excited to have you here.
Thank you.
We're going to go visit pre-K and all the fun of our four-year-olds right now.
Oh, I'm so excited about that because all of the new pre-K enrollment, we just got numbers last night that talked about how the enrollment numbers are going up. And we're so excited about the new programs. And I can't wait to see what you guys have done with yours.
What comes out of the egg?
Caterpillar!
That's right. I'm a caterpillar, wiggle like me. A life of a butterfly, darling.
Good job! Good job! Yeah. You guys have learned so much about butterflies. I'm so proud of you. This year we had to change our morning announcements, and so the AP and I are the stars, and the little ones are just amazed.
You're on morning announcements.
I am on morning announcements.
So every day, you're on morning
announcements. I recognize that voice.
Is this a flower shop? Are you ordering some flowers?
One of my favorite things about pre-K is the center, because each month they change.
Great.
So this month is flower shop.
Spring, makes sense, yeah.
Christmas time, it was a gift wrap shop.
Oh.
And it was really cool to watch the kids try to stack and wrap.
Love it.
It was awesome.
I love it.
So many skills.
Yes.
Good job. How many orange fish?
One.
What if you got two more? How many would you have?
Three.
Nice.
Good job.
Look at that mental math. Look at you go.
So students can get a coin when they're showing any of our school-wide expectations. You got a coin for pursuit of excellence, trying hard and answering all my questions. They can turn it in. There are tangible prizes, but then we have intangible prizes, such as lunch with myself or my assistant principal, play a board game, help in the library, help in PE.
Love it.
So every day, pretty much, my AP and I are having lunch with somebody because they bought us for lunch.
That's
which
fantastic.
Is so fun.
That's fantastic.
What are you learning about?
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
A Tyrannosaurus Rex? Oh my gosh. You're reading this in Spanish. And are you reading it in English as well or just Spanish?
Just Spanish.
Just Spanish? Oh, very cool.
We've been bilingual for a long time, but it was traditionally a one-way, meaning all the students were Spanish dominant speakers.
Got it.
And then a cohort, when I call it that, means that now we have English dominant and Spanish dominant mixed in together. So student parents would opt in for their child.
So truly a two-way.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're doing one research in Spanish on toucans and one research in English on chipmunks. So you're going to be like a double expert? What? They're going back and forth and back and forth. So it is very much when people talk about our program being a dual language enrichment program.
It truly is an enrichment program.
Yeah,
it's not just that little pieces of, you know, a sentence here and a sentence there. They're doing research in two languages. That's fascinating.
Correct.
Yeah,
so that I am a big proponent
of
the program.
Like, can they all have this? Thank you so much, Knowles Elementary, for showing me around your amazing campus. From the pre-K that you have going on to your bilingual classrooms, I'm just so impressed with all of the wonderful learning that's going on here.
Oh, shoot fly, don't bother me.
Hi,
this is my friend. You can come dance with me.
I'll show you what I want to be.
Thanks for being here today. You earned a Wrangler coin for showing kindness, safety, respect, and responsibility.
I'm going to keep it forever. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you.